started when I was moved from the plastic. I sat and waited for excitement. I found life was cruel and damp and painful. Big gusts were forming, fast, furious, powerful winds, and then tragedy struck. My smaller self flew from the table to the other side of the great chasm. I was again picked up, played with, and folded, all the while my other half was crumpled, ripped, and broken. We were moved around, eventually finding ourselves back together, waiting for the next adventure to come.